bouncing in and kind of hitting the side of Swihart. Falling down was Hembree.
Look, he caught a back cleat as he went down on the pitcher's mound. Take a look at that front foot. Just gave way on. Turned his angle, maybe. Like he tried to get off that ankle as soon as possible by just falling down.
Tosses so far. Looks like he is good to go.